Paul?
Yeah. It's 5:23. You know, I was downloading a new browser.
Yeah.
It's called Opera, and it's a mini browser. See right there.
Real.
But then I put a Yahoo login for my email account.
Yeah.
And I thought I'd just mention that I'm here.
Yes.
At the hospital. And as many times you said, I'm sorry, Paul, you can't have any contact with your sons or Marilyn.
Yep.
I thought for sure you'd want to remove your fraudulent court orders, too. Now, I put a screen print on the war crimes drive.
Yeah.
And I noticed that when emailing, as in replying to all,
yeah,
that for some reason, the PBudnik777,
yeah,
it's actually first,
yeah,
but that's not really how it works. See here,
yeah,
it should have been the PBudnik29.
Yes,
the last time I emailed. Did anybody add any email addresses to the emails that I've sent for the last 4 years? See, when I download a new browser, and then I decide to go through the Yahoo account,
yeah,
and then I notice that this is here.
Yes, it is.
What isn't included is the pbudnik414@yahoo.com account.
Yes.
Now, this thought,
yeah,
that some of these are going to be highlighted
too.
It probably shouldn't be that way. See, the Criminal Investigative Division of the United States Army,
yeah,
they're not highlighted
too.
This individual happens to be an attorney or a paralegal of this person.
Yes,
and this person is somebody that I went to high school with.
Yeah.
And we graduated in the same year, 1988. But I wasn't there. I was an exchange student in Denmark during that year. Now, anytime I notice that somebody's been adding email addresses,
yes,
or changing the attorney addresses so that they look different than the other addresses,
yes,
I would think Perkins Coy would like to know that. Would you like to know?
Yes.
See, what's known as the attorney email address has certain legal rights. Let's just say that the actual ownership of A. Ramberg.
Yes.
Now it's A. Shelby Ramberg.
Yes.
As in Ann Shelby.
Yes.
Somebody I went to high school with that happens to be an attorney.
Yes.
It wants to be San Francisco or Los Angeles or Seattle or wherever it is she works. But if you could get me every email address of the Perkins Coy,
yeah,
anytime you change anything involving an attorney's address,
yes, yes, yes,
I would think they'd want to know about it too. Now, maybe Ann Shelby Ramberg,
yes,
would like to be employed,
yes,
would like to represent me in numerous lawsuits,
yes.
Where I decide to sue those,
yeah,
that have been changing my emails,
yes,
because they wanted to have control of who it was that I was communicating with.
Yes.
Now on Saturday, October 26th, 4:43.
Yeah.
Could you get me every email that I've sent from every email address that I've owned?
Yes.
Where somebody added an email address, or changed the email address?
Yes.
Where the actual individuals have copyrighted the email addresses. Now, it could be that Perkins Coy would like to make a little money.
Yes.
See, I sent this on the 27th of October at 4:42 p.m.
Yes.
I want my family, which I'm at the hospital.
Yes.
Have them contact me. Remove the fraudulent court orders. Now, just to think,
yes,
that the one email address that you decided to highlight,
yes,
other than my own email address,
yes,
happened to be the attorneys in Perkins Coy.
Yes.
Now, let's say I emailed them.
Yes.